What's up, everybody? It's your boy 360 bringing y'all the last video of the North American Alpha Test for Blade and Soul. And I really enjoyed myself playing this game. And had a lot of fun live streaming with my cousin. And I'm going to bring you guys more gameplay of this because the closed beta will be starting tomorrow. Today is the 28th. They starting it a day early, which is tomorrow, so I'll be ready. Ready to start a stream, another stream, I guess. And hope you guys really enjoy these videos. And I hope y'all continue to keep watching and subscribe and give likes and all that, you know. And I'll see you guys when the closed beta comes out. This is the last video of the alpha test that I did. And this also marks my 300th upload to my channel. Yes, 300 videos. I would never had a thought that I would have kept doing, you know, YouTube this long and make it to 300 videos, but I did, and I'm gonna continue until I reach 500, 1,000, or higher. Really enjoy doing YouTube. So, all I want to say is thanks for watching, thanks for being a subscriber to my channel, and see you guys when the beta starts. Thanks for watching. Peace.
There was no trace of Nakuro in the lakeside cache. Did you find him? I suspected you managed to handle him, seeing how the undead left as quickly as they had come. You've done well. And fortunately, I did manage to capture one of the Black Ram hiding in the cache. He had a letter with some very disturbing contents. Dear Nakuro, your reputation precedes you. As you requested, I can provide as many corpses as you require. In return, I only ask that you make life very difficult for Jadestone Village and its guards. Your timing will be crucial, as I have something very special planned. And to start things off right, consider the bearer of this letter as the first corpse in our agreement. Signed, Captain Guan. The messenger must have gotten cold feet. That, or he managed to escape. In any case, Captain Dochen must know about this. I assume you've learned a thing or two from Old Man Cho, at least enough to cross the ruined bridge to Songshu Isle. I know you're investigating the Lady in Black, but it's imperative that this news reach the guard in Songshu. While you're pursuing your target, please seek out Guard Booyong and tell her what has happened here. I leave Songshu Isle in your hands.
Jet! Shaolin!
Yeah!
Roma!
Jet!